Now that Tamika has officially passed the torch to me, I thought I'd take some time to introduce myself to you, share my story, and give you a little insight into my world and why I decided to join the Cervivor podcast.